This is the very fast descent down to Pontre de Grosse, which I'm yet to hit 50 on. So I don't know how well you'll see that while I'm riding, but if I get in the aero truck, I'll try and show it to you. But I'll report on the speed achieved. Right. Let's hope there's nothing at the junction. £3,250 for that little BMW. Well, not little, but I was a bit sketchy on that bridge with that car, though. It's a bit silly, but 49.3 miles an hour aero tuck helps a lot. I think that's the first time I've aero tucked through that junction, because you can see the road underneath to whether or not it's clear. So. Yeah, is a bit stupid though. Not fit enough for that.
It's like Strada Bianca. In reality, it's Cors Caron. Just about to cross the bridge over the River Tavy. I'm wondering though, because there's a big tower on the horizon from a quarry working, whether that's the tower I thought was Rodney's Pillar. Check on the map when I get back. Not many people on the trail for such a sunny weekend. Well, we've got about 15 miles at most to Abba. Made it this time. Funnily enough, I put less power through on the steep bit. It was much more measured. Mind you, last time it was wet, and this time it's bone dry, so that must help a bit. Nice, shady freewheel now, which is very welcome. Looking forward to when I get home for some carrots and a glass of whole milk. Both been in the fridge, so that'll be nice. Bit of recovery food straight away. Just on the lane to Troscoed, and then it's back onto the old railway line again, all the way to Abba. Beautiful beaches, very popular in Ceredigion. But there aren't so many dark beaches like these here. But they do look very nice in the hedge. Feeling warm, the temperature's dropped down to 67 degrees. I've been out for 6 hours and 40 minutes, 49.9 miles, so it should be 60 miles. Might have to go up and down the Prom a bit. Back on the Istwith Trail, flattened, traffic-free all the way to Abba. About 10 miles, so, yeah. 60 should be achievable. I heard a cuckoo on Cors Caron, and then I started to film and he stopped, so it sounded quite close, so I probably put him off. Anyway, easy back now. Oh, good afternoon. I've just made it back. Prom is rammed. Loads of people out. It's a proper summery weekend. Cracking ride though. 60.9 and it's 10 to 6. That's quite late actually. So yeah, very happy with that, how that went.
Yeah.
I might go out again this weekend, but I'm not sure yet. God, there's a lot of people. I'm not surprised considering how many cars I saw going down the A44. Anyway. It's been a lovely ride. I'm very tired and a bit burnt. I'll say thanks for watching. Until next time, cheerio.